Very good morning friends, this is the second video of our lecture biofertilizers. Before providing these biofertilizers to the farmers, there are certain steps that are followed in laboratory, from stock solution to broth, culturing of the medium, fermentation if required, the quality check at certain steps here and before giving to farmers, sterilization of the biofertilizer, packaging, and then finally these fertilizers are provided to farmers. Friends, the inoculant that is being used, it should have following qualities, like it should be mild, it should have no lumps, it should be neutralized, non-toxic, it should have good moisture content, it should be easily available to farmers, it should be inexpensive so that every farmer can purchase it, it should have good buffering capacity. Some of the very good examples of biofertilizers are peat, vermiculite, polyacrylamide, lignite, coal, charcoal. This process is also applied to the seeds, which are coated with gum arabic or some sugary syrup, along with the nitrogen fixing strain, bacteria or algae, and finally calcium carbonate. Thank you.